I will make a pandesal. It's an ubi cheese pandesal. Mixing my ingredients. This is the dry ingredients, and then I'm still waiting for the milk to get warm a little bit more.
Anong laman yan?
So I put 1 cup of milk together with 1 tablespoon sugar, and then later on, if the milk is already warm, then I have to put the two teaspoon of yeast, dry yeast. So I will just wait for a little while before I mix it with the dry ingredients.
Mm-hmm.